In Lake County, a Jacksonville Jaguars player is accused of giving police the finger and speeding away as they tried to stop him for speeding. Police in Fruitland Park say Lerentee McCray was arrested on Sunday after a high-speed chase. This is dash cam video of police trying to pull him over. McCray is a defensive lineman who has been with the Jags since 2017. He also played at Florida and grew up in Dunellen.